I'm busy painting around the corner here. Just about done for the day. We've got a little bit of sunshine today, which is marvellous. So I've managed to capture this part of the garden, which is just coming on. These delphiniums and the flowers I planted. You can see the colours are just happening. So I'm just finishing off now. This lovely little scene here. What's the last of the poppies?
Well, I'm going to have a go at this bit of my garden again. There's some more, many more flowers to come out yet, but I've only got next week to go before I'm away, so I'll have a go now. A little bit of sunshine today. I might have a chance of the acrylics and maybe have a go with the pastels next week. Okay, first thing is to work out a composition. I'll just use my pencil for that. I could just go painting straight in, but I'd like to just get the shapes right here first. I need to whack in with a fair sized brush again, so I'm going to take a half inch. My paint's ready. And I'll establish those red straight away, so I know where they are again, as I did last time. See that delphiniums there, and these reds are up here. Just so I know where they are, and I can work around them, get my colours straight away. And there's a much more orange one down. Strange up, really orange one just down here. Now the first thing to do, obviously, I want to work from mediums down to darks and then from the mediums back up to the lights, is to block in all of these things I can of these different greens in the background. Just get them working. The yellowy greens, the different bluey greens and all of the different colour hues. Let's see, now we've got delphinium here, we've got delphinium here, we've got this yellowy green leaves coming down. This is very orange, this particular colour now. Orange green. Yellow ochre and a little touch of emerald. It's too thin as well. My brush is still wet. I need to get that covered. Right down into here. Now we've got the colour on your brush. The first thing is to do is get this, get it used up. In other words, if you've got the colour on your brush, don't use it one place and then clean your brush and then come back again later. Get on with it and cover your paper, cover your canvas, whatever it is. It always makes the marks about what you're doing, even if you're not copying them exactly. If you feel the areas you're doing from the beginning, it will be much more akin to what you're working from. Thank you. See how lovely those colours are now.
We're trying to paint. So far we've got just some of the background. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
are. Well, that one's given me a full day of it, and the weather's held off. I've got a little bit of sunshine, just enough to give me the light I wanted. I've worked into a lot, as you can see. Overworked, but it's been fun. Lovely textural piece. And probably grow on me more as I look at it. Need to coat of varnish yet. But there we are. Chance to go up in my garden before I go away. I may get one more chance of the pastels yet. Thank you.